What's good, everyone? What is good? Welcome back to the channel with yours truly, of course, Machiavelli. And today we're back with another episode of The Sims 4. We're back with another speedfold. Jeez, it's one of those mornings. So we are back with another speedfold, and today's speedfold we're making a really nice house. I honestly don't have a name for it. Right now it's just called Really Nice House. When I upload it, you'll see a name. As you guys know, I suck with names. I literally come up with them 5 minutes before I upload them, and 90% of the time I already name something like that. Like, I'm terrible with names. Like, I'm pretty sure half of my builds are like authentic, aesthetic, loft, couples, apartment, studio, whatever type of thing. You can search that up. The amount of times I said studio, loft, well, I guess that's fine because there's already that thing, but the amount of times I said like couples, aesthetic, chi, oh my god, I suck. Modern, I suck at coming up with names, but I'm gonna try and work better on it. But yeah, you'll pretty much know what the name of this place is, but I like it. I found it off Pinterest, and I thought it was really cute. I thought it'd be really cool, and I really like the kitchen. Like, I love the kitchen a lot. This is, like, one of my worst, this is, like, one of my pet peeves, is when I, like, I have a house for, like, with the Pearsons, right? But then I kind of want to use this house because I'm struggling. We'll see what happens, but anyways, this is one of my biggest pet peeves of actually making, stuff on this, like, making houses, is because then I see them, and I like them, I want it, then I can't got it, because I can't keep on having my Sims move every 5 episodes, you know? But, yeah, I'll figure it out. Anyways, I'm sorry, I'm extremely tired right now. I went to bed at, like, what, 4 o'clock, and then I got up at 8:30, so that's, like, what, 4 and a half hours of sleep? Yeah, it's vicious. And then in like what, less than an hour, I have to like go to school. Like, I really need a shot of I need to get a shot of espresso right now. I need like a wake up call. And then I have to go to the library and work on the assignments. Remember the 3 assignments I told you guys about that I was doing on Tuesday? And that's the reason why I didn't upload on CC. By the way, guys, I apologize for that. I still haven't uploaded it. Like, I'm not gonna lie, I'm just lazy to do it. I'm gonna get it done, okay? It's gonna happen. I'm just being really lazy this week. I don't know, I feel like there's so much homework that got backed up this week. Like, my teacher gave me an assignment on what, Monday? No, on Friday, and it was due Wednesday. Like, he said he's giving us 1 week. Where's the week, though? But, anyways, that was a lie. So moving on from that, so there was that, and then jeez. Okay, so there was that, and then what else don't talk to you guys about? I don't know, but yeah. I just bear with me. That's all I have to say. I was going to just play some music because I just didn't feel like making a commentary today, but I was like, you know what, I haven't done a commentary in a long time, and I just want to tell you guys what's going on and why I'm being a bit laggish and all type of stuff, so you guys can like get a better understanding, keep you guys out in the dark. So yeah, so just bear with me. I'm sorry I keep on asking you guys to do that, but I don't know, it's been like I have never got this much, once I've gotten this much workload, but this much workload that's like so mentally, physically draining, I haven't. Like, all my courses, like, thought, it's like a thought process, and you're literally sitting in your room for like what, 4 hours, just thinking about like an idea, and then you have to like come up with a plan for it. It's very tedious and very time consuming, but I'm getting it done. I personally still love it, though. Yes, it's time consuming, but I enjoy it. I enjoy the thinking process, so I guess I'm not very disappointed with it, but it's work when it comes to doing this and that. Like, I don't understand how people can actually work. Like, people actually have, like, straight jobs. I guess you can kind of call this, I don't even call this a job because I just enjoy doing it. It's like my hobby, kind of say. But people have, like, straight jobs that they work for, like, what? Like, part-time, and then they have to do this assignment, too. So I can only imagine how hard it is for them. But, yeah. Anyways, I'm actually going to go ahead and end off this commentary here because I'm going to go ahead and catch... I know for a fact, if you, I'll be like one of those like people that says, I'm just gonna take like, put my eyes down for like what, 10 minutes and then I'll get back up and I'll be fine. No, if I like close my eyes right now, I'm going to sleep. I'm not waking up till like probably like 5 o'clock in the afternoon. So we can't do that. So I'm not gonna put my eyes down, but I'm gonna go ahead and edit this video a bit more. And then I'm going to, get some work done. See if I can get a head start on some work. before I could go to school today, because if not, I'm gonna sit in the library for like what, a few hours. So the most work I can get done now saves me from staying in the library for too long. But so I'm gonna go ahead and just get some of that done, and possibly get an episode 11 of the Pearsons up for you guys. So that'd be great. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end off this commentary here. I hopefully you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. And of course, I'll see you guys tomorrow on the next one again. CC links will be linked down below. It's mainly the same thing that I use in my all my builds, but I think I added in like a new brick wall and probably like a no, the windows are all the same. It is probably a new brick wall. That's pretty much it. But yeah. Anyways, that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm out. This is peace. Bye. Later. Love y'all. Have a great Thursday. See you guys on Friday. Hey, the week's like so close to being done. It's crazy. We
just walk a million miles, yeah. Do anything to make you smile, no. Give you everything you want, everything you need. As long as I got you, then I know that you got me. Wherever you are, that's where I'll be, yeah. Atlanta to Denver, every city, no. I'll roam anywhere, where that you need. Just tell me where, and we can meet, 'cause I would walk